Northeastern's Amy Underdown is the CAA Volleyball Offensive Player of the Week. The sophomore recorded 44 kills, 29 digs, and 5 aces as the Huskies opened conference play with 2 wins over UNCW and College of Charleston. Delaware's Julia Hayes is the CAA Volleyball Defensive Player of the Week. The redshirt freshman had 18 blocks during the Blue Hens' 2 matches to open league play at 1-1. Elon's Courtney Carpenter is the CAA Volleyball Co-Rookie of the Week. The freshman posted a team-high 410 hitting percentage with 19 kills to just 3 errors while averaging 1 block per set in Elon's 1-1 weekend. Hofstra's Emma Price is the CAA Volleyball Co-Rookie of the Week. The freshman totaled 21 kills, 3 blocks, and 2 digs in the Pride's 2 matches as Hofstra started CAA action with a 1-1 mark.